not the thief. When the doorbell rings and you're busy in the kitchen, there may be a stranger standing there who says he's come to clean the windows, inspect the gas meter, or check over some electrical apparatus for interference. However busy you are, make him identify himself. Never admit a stranger until you're satisfied with his credentials. Criminals are often plausible people. Be on your guard.